Hi, welcome to your new Curio. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Curio user profile so that your child can start playing with their tablet and surf the web safely.
This user profile within Curio can either be for you or for your child. It's different than the parental account you just set up, which is only used to access the parental area. The Curio system requires you to set up at least one profile, but you can set up to 8 different profiles for each member of your family. Press the Add Profile button to begin. The first step is to enter some basic info about the user. Enter the user's name, birth date, and gender. You can then select his or her profile icon by tapping Load Image. A pop-up screen will appear, and you can pick from a bunch of icons already available, or even snap a picture of your child with the Curio camera. Take a picture of your child with the Curio camera by pressing the camera icon, which will launch the camera. Press the blue circle to take a picture, and click on Done to add it to the icons. Select it and press the green checkmark button to confirm. Select a theme you want for your Curio interface by tapping the Change Theme button. You can enter a password for this user too. You can choose a text or a pattern password. Enter the password and press the green checkmark button. By default, no password is selected. Press the green checkmark button to finish the user info.